guys, hope you're having an amazing day. Today is part 3 of the Road to State. So in a little bit, I'm going to show you my race, and then after I show you my race, I'm going to talk about it.
Yeah. Free G5, I'm G5. Yeah. Toast to them all. She said she loved me, but I know the truth. She been f***ing my dog. Lately I've been feeling crazy, so I ain't been answering calls. I just been getting the money and saving and keeping my back on the wall. I'm never gon' fall. Straight to the money, no stop. I'ma go straight to the star. Free all of my d***s in them and sell blocks. I'ma give it all I got. I'ma go straight to the stars. Come up with a top floor. You was so high, you can ask God. You can ask God. I know they hate it. I see they face it. They mad I made it. I'm on it. I'm getting this bag. I ran it up fast. Stand up in their chest with no apology. Mama sent a text that she proud of me. Youngins in the hood watching out for me. Money all colors like Monopoly. Pause the Jeep. Hop in the vent. Stay on it. Stay on they neck. Keep me a chick. Viper came yellow. I painted it red. And I paid cash. You heard what I said. Going crazy. I've been feeling the rage. Last year I was sitting in the cage. This year I'm going all the way. Taking drugs, trying to ease the pain. I see them watching. They on my trip. They trying to follow the wave. They on my page. They know that I'm paid. Ain't been in town in days. Most of these they old news. All of these been ran through. I'ma save all the figures and keep the honest. Then spend all the doors on getting money. Straight from the G's to a G. We been getting real fly. Free G5 on a G5. Ball man, then I'm no Levi's. Scrap to a T, who won't war with us. Dually sit up like an armor truck. I brought it out, it's a one-on-one. A nigga screaming gang, that ain't one of us. Toast to them all. She said she loved me, but I know the truth. She been f***ing my dog. Lately I've been feeling crazy, so I ain't been answering calls. I just been getting the money and saving it, keeping my back on the wall. I'm never gon' fall. Straight to the money, no stop. I'ma go straight to the top. Free all of my n***s in them cell blocks. I'ma give it all I got. I'ma go straight to the stars. Kinda with a top floor. We were so high, you can ask God. You can ask God. Straight down to Gucci. She rocked your fitch. She matching my fly. I know it's wrong, but it is wrong. I don't wanna be right. Let's take a trip. If we leave now, man or not, we gon' take a trip to Dubai. Guarantee you won't see nobody. Nobody safe where I come from. Young niggas going straight dumb. 50 hollow tilts and knee drum. Throwing foes up with little ones. Hopping our trucks. We suited up, we ready for war.
So to start off talking about the race, I got the individual win and my team also got the team win. And we were pretty happy with how we ran. The team was pretty happy with what we did and we're looking forward to next weekend at State. So first let's talk about the mile splits. The first mile is 4:53. It was about 3 seconds off what I was expecting to go through, but I guess the rain kind of affected that a little bit. My Garmin app also said my average heart rate was around 171 and my average cadence was 196, which is pretty high. It also said my stride length is 1.62 this week, and last week it was actually 1.65, so a little bit less this week. But I'm kind of guessing the rain had a little bit to do with that. The race was definitely the race that I felt the best at this whole entire year. I don't think there was one point in that whole entire race that there was lactic acid building up in my legs. That was my first time wearing spikes on that course. Normally I wear some kind of flats or 4% on that course because the woods had so much gravel, but I had to wear spikes yesterday because of the rain and it kind of made it hard to go around the corners. The team looked great yesterday. I'm gonna try to remember all their times. So my time was 15:34 and that was my best time on that course. I'm pretty happy with it. Our second guy, Wilson, he ran a 15:48, which is 1 second away from his PR, and our third guy ran 15:53. So our top three guys averaged around 15:45, which is pretty awesome. Next, we had Carson. It was his second race back, and he ran a 16:15, I believe. He got 24th place, and it was a great race for him. And after that, we have Dan and Luke. Luke ran a 16:24, and Dan ran a 16:29. It was great races from both of them. And I was cheering them on as I was going around a corner, and I saw them at the corner of my eye. I started screaming. And after that, we had Kalen. He ran a 16:50. Which is a 5 second PR for him, so that was great. Our team's average was a 15:59, which is pretty awesome for that course. The course was pretty tough this weekend, but I had fun, and I think the whole team had fun. It's definitely our favorite course. The team had a ton of energy going into the race, and we're gonna keep that going through State and NXR, and I think we're really looking forward to State this weekend. That's all we can kind of think about and kind of talk about. In all the interviews I've done, I said my main goal was to make it to State, but now we've already made it to State. So our goal is to definitely win state. I think we have a good chance of winning state. There's other great teams that we're going to have to beat, like Carmel and Verbuff and other schools like that with really talented runners. But I think that we have what it takes to do it, and I'm really excited to see what the future holds. That's going to be it for today's video. Thank you guys for watching. I just wanted to update you guys on what's happening this week and how the team's feeling and what we're looking forward to. In the process of making this outro just a second ago, I actually dropped my phone off the tripod. It was only 4 feet above the ground and my phone just completely shattered. I even have a case on it, so I don't know how that happened, but just because of that, you guys should like the video. Thank you guys for watching. See you next time.